Yes, these are the last bonus episodes. The single day challenge mode. How many Pikmin can you grow in a day? I don't know. Well, gotta test our skills at the impact site. A bread bug! I want to kill him. Oh yeah, we're gonna get you, Grandpa. Doesn't really matter who grabs it this time. Oh, right. Get on there and help him. Why they go? Oh. Here we go. We got a nice little bonus. All right, we gotta get the majority rules thing right here. 3 yellows, 2 reds, and they should carry to the yellow onion. More blues, yay! Come on, guys, hurry up. Thank you. I'm gonna start by gathering up blue pellets. Let's go get some yellow pellets. Wait, there's no 2 yellow pellets. Oh, there they are. Wait, is there a button to switch in this game? Okay, enough of me embarrassing myself for not knowing how to do something. Okay, just bring it to the blue onion. No! Actually, I like it more if it went to the red onion. Yeah, go to the red onion. Good. Okay, so that's for the reds too, but... Okay, so we'll get some yellow stuff. And I probably have 5 yellows right here. Just, okay, 6 yellows. And I probably have 6 blues. Oh, okay, a red's gonna help you. Wait, are the sprouts actually going up faster? I don't know. Okay, that wasn't for them, but I guess it's too late. Okay, I am really lacking in reds. Like, I have the base number of reds, so it's really time to build them up. Hey, there's probably some in the ground that I haven't even picked yet. Good. Now we don't have such a low number. Requires real teamwork and color right here. Come on, guys, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Really? reds. Yeah. Sorry. This is another one of those signs I call when I just wake up and I'm kind of nasal. I have a little bit of nasal trouble when I wake up. So I'm going to be snorting a lot. There's a whole 10 pigment around here I don't even have in my group. Look at that, they're all blues. Let's see if we can get some more blues. Though I honestly do have to say, I think we have quite enough. Well, okay, majority is blues, so I'll go to the blues. And random. Now, this is number building. You know what? Just grab them and go to a random on you. It makes it faster. So I've officially ran out of patience. It may produce less, but it does save time. So it's either getting more and wasting time, or it's getting less, but not waste time. Try and get the current color to grab them. And we have 70 Pikmin at the 7-minute mark. 10 Pikmin a minute. Actually, that's not that good. As soon as we get out of this portion of the area, it's gonna start blazing. If I can get out of here in time. Come on, guys, hurry up. And I suppose I can start pushing this wall. Guys, push. Oh no, I'm not even doing 7 Pikmin a minute anymore. I mean 10 Pikmin a minute. Oh my gosh. I'm not very good at these challenge things. It's enough pigment, so I'm not gonna waste my time. I believe I don't have enough risk. Oh my gosh, no! Not an iridescent flip beetle. Oh, I thought that was a nectar. Again, this is one of those times it doesn't matter if you leave it behind. Just gather, try to get a lot, because I'm aiming for 100 each time of this. Really, it gives you enough. I know I said I wasn't gonna get too focused on this, but I can't help it. Okay, now I can. Blues are really hogging stuff. Oh, wait, how do you get past there if there's no bomb rocks? What the heck, man? Grab them! I got. 3 short. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, yes, we hit 100. Okay, we got 104. And a lot of them are still planted on the ground. And there we are. 104. Suppose we hit 100, that's okay, but I really could have done better. Next episode, or bonus episode, I should say. We are going to be trying to beat 104 at the Forest of Hope. See you guys later.